Hello friends. On the router I have a basic configuration with two WANs with WAN1 as the primary and WAN2 as the backup. In this short video, I show you how to redirect traffic to the second WAN with the MikroTik router. I will do YouTube traffic redirection and you can do the same with Facebook, TikTok and other social networks. To do that you need to get the list of IP addresses of YouTube servers automatically. First you will name your IP LAN block. In this video I named it LAN IP. My local network address is 192.168.1.0/24. Next step I will create a raw rule. This is essentially how to get the IP address of the YouTube servers and memorize it on the MikroTik router. This list will be automatically updated. You only need to configure it once. To do that, you need a list like the one above. This list I put in the description of this video. I named the list of IP servers of YouTube IP. I will complete this step quickly to move on to the next step. Every time someone accesses YouTube, the server IP address will be stored here. This list will be automatically updated. I will complete this step quickly to move on to the next step. And here is the list of YouTube server IP addresses that you will receive. Next, create a mangle rule. Based on the list of IP addresses of the YouTube server in the previous step, I will redirect the traffic to WAN2. We will mark the YouTube traffic. Next, we route those packets through WAN2. After configuring everyone using YouTube will be completely redirected to WAN2. For other social networks you do the same as above. With the list attached in the description of this video. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Help me 500,000 subscribers.